This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Trump World Tower is a residential skyscraper at 845 United Nations Plaza, 1st Avenue between 47th and 48th Streets in Midtown Manhattan, New York City. Construction began in 1999 and concluded in 2001. Contents 1. History and design 2. Tenants 3. In popular culture 4. Media events 5. See also 6. References 7. External links. History and design designed by the architect Kostas Kondylis. The building is 861 feet high and has 72 constructed floors but lists 90 stories on elevator panels with curtain wall facades of dark, bronze-tinted glass. The resulting large windows allow for extensive views of the East River and Midtown Manhattan. The building is constructed with concrete to improve its wind resistance. In 1961, the 18-story United Engineering Center was built on the site. The center was demolished to make way for the Trump World Tower in 1997. Trump and his partners, including the Daewoo Corp, a South Korean conglomerate, signed a deal to purchase the site from the United Engineering Trustees for $52 million. Trump also acquired unused air rights from at least 7 adjacent low-rise properties, specifically 2 brownstones, the Catholic Holy Family Church and the Japan Society. Demolition began in October 1998. Prior to construction, many neighbors, including veteran journalist Walter Cronkite, opposed the building due to its height and lack of distinguishing exterior features. Among the concerns was that this tower would dwarf the United Nations headquarters across the street. East Side neighbors who opposed the project raised $400,000 in a bid to defeat it, with investment manager and philanthropist Alberto Villar contributing $100,000. Opponents argued that the project would block views, was aesthetically unappealing, violated zoning laws, and was out of character with the surrounding neighborhood. The Municipal Art Society also challenged the project on grounds of air pollution. Opponents lost their battle in state court. Trump World Tower was briefly the tallest all-residential tower in the world, prior to the completion of the 21st Century Tower in Dubai 2003 and the Tower Palace 3 in Seoul 2004, the tallest of the handful of wholly residential towers completed to date by Donald Trump. It cost approximately US$300 million to construct. Prices have relaxed to between $625,000 for a studio. There are only a handful in the building to over $28 million. The penthouse on the top 2 floors of the structure, which totaled 20,000 square feet, 1,858 square meters, was priced at $58 million. However, after failing to sell for years, it was split into 4 different units. Rentals are currently between $2,800 and $3,700 for studio units and over $4,600 for one-bedroom units. 590 to 890 square feet. Tenants: New York Yankees star Derek Jeter is a former tenant of the building, purchasing a 5,425-square-foot condominium for $126 million in 2001, and selling it in 2012 for $155 million in 2002. Bill Gates, Harrison Ford, and Sophia Loren were reported to have owned or rented apartments in the building. Trump sold the 45th floor in June 2001 for $45 million to the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, which made the apartments part of its mission to the United Nations in 2008. Kellyanne Conway used to own a condominium unit at Trump World Tower during the early 2000s. The World Bar, a two-story bar and cocktail lounge, is located in the building. It is a popular spot among UN diplomats who work nearby. In popular culture, the building and some of its condominium units have previously been featured on NBC's The Apprentice, which formerly featured Donald Trump. It has also appeared on the NBC syndicated television show Extra, Season 13, EP 193. The building also featured heavily in the 2007 film Before the Devil Knows You're Dead. The main character of Don DeLillo's 2003 novel Cosmopolis holds residence in the top 3 floors of a building that, while unnamed, is described as the tallest residential tower in New York and located at 1st Avenue in Midtown Manhattan. Media events: in 2003, Esquire magazine held a charity event in the Esquire apartment. Besides Trump and his wife Melania, media. Attendees included Uma Thurman, Daniela Pastova, Taye Diggs, and Mark Burnett. Also in 2003, Trump World Tower was the site of the North American sneak preview of the Mercedes-Benz SLR McLaren supercar, during which singer Beyoncé Knowles promoted the new luxury vehicle to American media. See also list of tallest buildings in New York City, list of things named after Donald Trump. References: Carrot Nash, Eric Peter, and Norman McGrath. Manhattan Skyscrapers, New York, Princeton Architectural, 1999 print. Carrot Robin Pogrebin, High-Rise Architect, sales proudly in mainstream. New York Times, February 5, 2007. Carrot Trump World Tower, New York City, Emporis Buildings, retrieved 2 December 2007. Carrot Gina Pace. Trump World Tower at Structure, 3D view of World Tower apartment. City Realty Trump World Tower VE. Businesses of Donald Trump. The Trump Organization, list of things named after Donald Trump. Legal affairs of Donald Trump. Michael D. Cohen Real Estate, New York. Properties: Trump Tower, the Trump Building, 40 Wall Street, Trump Park and Trump Park East, Trump Park Avenue, Trump Soho, Trump Village, Trump World Tower, Central Park, Carousel, Walman Rink Hotels, Trump International Hotel and Tower, Chicago, Honolulu, Las Vegas, New York City, Washington, D.C., Panama City, Rio de Janeiro, Toronto, Vancouver, Mar-a-Lago Resort sold, Grand Hyatt, New York, Plaza Hotel name licensing, Riverside South, Trump Place, Trump Palace Condominiums, Trump Plaza, Atlantic City, New Jersey, Jersey City, New Jersey, New Rochelle, New York, New York City, Palm Beach, FL Trump Tower, Sunny Isles Beach, FL White Plains, NY Baku, Azerbaijan, Istanbul, Turkey, Manila, Philippines. Cancelled projects: Trump International Hotel, Dubai, UAE, New Orleans, Louisiana, Trump Tower, Charlotte, North Carolina, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Tampa, Florida, Germany, Israel, Trump Ocean Resort, Baja, Mexico, Twin Towers, Two Golf Courses National, Los Angeles, California, Doral, Miami, Florida, Washington, D.C., Bedminster, N.J. Ferry Point, N.Y. Pine Hill, N.J. Stirling, V.A. Westchester, N.Y. International, Aberdeenshire, Scotland, Wind Farm Dispute, Dunbeg, Ireland, Turnberry, Scotland. Other activities: current Trump Foundation, Trump Model Management, Trump Productions, Trump Winery, former ventures, GoTrumpCom, Miss Universe, Miss USA, Miss Teen USA, New Jersey Generals Tour de Trump, Trump Entertainment Resorts, Trump Taj Mahal, Trump's Castle, Trump Marina, Trump Fragrances, Trump Ice, Trump Mortgage, Trump Shuttle, Trump Steaks, Trump University, Trump Institute, Trump Vodka Miscellaneous.